Good afternoon. My name is Ken Stotts. I'm an industrial account manager with Whitmore. This afternoon, we're in a plant that manufactures water-based coatings. We'd like to talk about best practices for replacing our Desiccant breather. As you notice, this one is dark green. And it was new right out of the box. It was orange in color. Over time, flowing air went through the breather. The silica gel absorbed the humidity from the flowing air, and it turned to a dark blue-green. You notice we have a color chart on the base to tell plant personnel when the silica gel is active, and then dark green when it's inactive. The life of a Desiccant breather is determined by four factors. One is the number and volume of air cycles flowing in and out through the breather. The second factor is the humidity in the environment. The third factor is the amount of silica gel. A large one lasts longer than a small one. And the fourth factor, often ignored or overlooked, is the possibility of contaminants coming out of the gearbox, in this case, or a hydraulic system, and coating the silica gel and making it ineffective. To replace the Guardian filter, you just simply unscrew the top cap and install a new cartridge. At this point, you may want to make a note of the date by writing the date on the cartridge with a felt tip pen. And then when you do the replacement, it gives you a moment to analyze the service life of the cartridge. How long did it last? Also, when you look at the used cartridge, you should notice if there's any oil accumulating on the base of the breather or getting up into the silica gel. If it is, you may need to use an extension pipe or hose to elevate the breather from that splashing oil. A gearbox like this, or often many gearboxes, will have a sling oil lubricator, which is splashing or slinging oil to lubricate the internal moving parts. But it can also splash into the Desiccant breather. In the case of the Guardian, we have an isolation check valve on the bottom of the cartridge that acts as a barrier to that splashing oil. One other thing, disposable. How do you dispose of a Desiccant breather? They should be discarded according to local environmental laws for the fluid that it protects. Typically, I see customers discard their Desiccant breathers the same way they do an oil filter from a hydraulic system. They should always follow local environmental laws for the fluid they're protecting. To learn more about Air Sentry products, I recommend our website, airsentry.com. You can find our contact information and our 800 number. Thank you.